How to convert USDT to INR on Binance. What's up everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you guys how you can convert USDT to INR on your Binance app. Open up your Binance application and just make sure that you are logged in. Then you're going to have to find the convert feature on Binance. To get that, tap on the Binance logo at the top left and here you'll find your recommended tools. Tap on more services. And then from here, you're going to have to find convert. Scroll down a bit until you find the trade option. And once you get to trade, tap on convert. And then from here, you can select USDT at the top. And then right below that, you can select to whatever currency or crypto that you want to change it to. If you live in India, then you will be easily be able to change this to Indian rupees, but it depends on the region. So as you can see, here is Euro. And you can enter the amount of USDT that you want to convert, tap on preview, and it will automatically convert it to the euros or any other currency that you've set. That's pretty much it for this video, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you. I'll see you on the next one.